We will work hands-on with some easy-to-use tools. No requisites are necessary, but at the end of the course, you will web scrape data from the live internet, visualize and analyze a social network, take advantage of machine learning through natural language processing, and create theoretical computer worlds that simulate human behavior on a societal scale.